Yeah, turned it up a bit. Yeah, and some good ones. Riley Smith just couldn't get a step there, and then he goes down hard. Well, look at this battle in front of the Leafs bench. Ekblad going at it with Holland. And they've dropped the gloves. Aaron Ekblad.
You don't want this trade-off.
I'm not so sure that Holland wasn't looking for this.
Oh, look at Ekblad. Oh, look at Aaron Ekblad. He can score. He can skate. He's an all-star. He's throwing him now.
Not his first fight. Well, I tell you what, the Leafs came to play. I mean, they're bringing in some grit. A little bit of activity between Kadri and Barkov. And then Holland going after Ekblad. Is the picture clear enough yet? There you see there, getting knocked down. See, Holland goes after Ekblad. There's no doubt about it, with a couple of little, you know, jabs to the back. And you saw Kadri do that to Barkov earlier in the game as well. So there's a pretty clear picture being developed here when Barkov and Ekblad are the two targets early in this hockey game by the Toronto Maple Leafs.
So five each for fighting, you know, and talking about Holland, he could be a valuable player. He may be one that teams target at that trade deadline from Toronto.